Lois says to the defendant, what happened? And she doesn't really get a direct response to that, such as, you know, the child fell down, or the child is choking on something, or the child fell out of the bed. The response on a number of occasions to the question is she's not breathing, not, you know, this is what happened to her.
I was there to talk to her. What do we do? You know, what's wrong with her? What caused this? There's all kinds of questions being thrown at Rwanda during that time. Everybody's trying to think of anything that might have caused this to happen to this baby at the time. Rwanda's doing nothing but telling what she knows.